हिमाचल प्रदेश उच्च न्यायालय के मुख्य न्यायाधीश न्यायमूर्ति मोहम्मद रफीक सेवानिवृत्त हो गए हैं। इस मौके पर उच्च न्यायालय परिसर में फुल कोर्ट फेयरवेल का आयोजन किया गया। इस कार्यक्रम में न्यायमूर्ति मोहम्मद रफीक के परिवार के सदस्य, उच्च न्यायालय की फुल बेंच के अलावा वरिष्ठ अधिवक्ताओं ने भाग लिया। सेवानिवृत्ति कार्यक्रम के अवसर पर न्यायमूर्ति मोहम्मद रफीक ने सभी सहयोगियों, अधिवक्ताओं, कर्मचारियों और अपने परिवार के सदस्यों को संबोधित किया। इस मौके पर उन्हें गार्ड ऑफ ऑनर से भी सम्मानित किया गया।
I am very good to talk to all of you. I am deeply touched and very much overwhelmed by the sentiments expressed and accolades shown on me by Sister Justice Sabina and the Republic Chief of the Bar. With all humility at my command, I genuinely believe that you have all been very generous in assessing my abilities, qualities and legal acumen. I do not deserve most of the commendations heaped upon me. Even then, I only go to your sentiments. Your words shall always remain east in my heart and guide me to move on the right path. The day has arrived when I have to bid adieu to this historical institution after completing 16 long years of service on the bench to which I was admitted after practicing 22 years at the bar. I cannot thank and of the members of the bar and my colleagues on the bench, wherever I worked, be it Rajasthan, Meghalaya, Odisha, Madhya Pradesh and now Himachal Pradesh, for their love, affection, bounteous cooperation throughout extended to me. In the life of an institution, no one is permanent, no one is indispensable, people may come and go. What is permanent is the institution. We the judges and the lawyers have all our strength as well as failings, but all of us have our identity and command respect in the society only because of this great institution of judiciary. People have immense faith in this great institution. My message to young advocates is that there is no shortcut to success. In my humble view, consistent hard work tempered with sincerity, integrity and perseverance. Never compromise on the ethics for short-term gains to earn easy money. Once that title may be stuck on you, it will be difficult to get rid of the same. Set a goal in life and start moving in that direction. Your pace may be slow, but if you keep moving in the right direction, you are bound to reach the destination. It is gratifying to note that we have both many young, energetic and promising young lawyers at Simla, especially female lawyers, who are going to be the leaders of the bar in future. What is, however, disturbing to note is that Gurukul Parampara is fading fast. In old days, a new advocate could never think of starting practice independently after joining the bar. He would have to necessarily work in the chambers of a senior and spend minimum 5 to 7 years before he would start independent practice. That gives you an opportunity to learn and seek guidance. In fact, that also gives you the identity to borrow the words of eminent jurist Fadi S. Nariman, to which stable you belong to. That gives you a sense of belonging with chambermates of seniors as also the seniors. That is where you learn to respect seniors and be considerate to the opposite counsels, and above all, learn court management and etiquette.